Libras, Libras, Libras. I went so deep for you in this month's Mega Monthly. You really should listen. I mean, I got so deep. It was like a deep cleaning. Libras are basically figuring out where they belong in the world. And this is a very complicated question for Libras because they are so mixed up right now about basically what to do next and what to do with themselves. And it's kind of a complicated, unwild, you know, we can't get into it here. But in essence, your heart's trying to figure out, all right, I belong in the front of the room. I belong at the front of the class. I belong in the back of the room. I belong in the teacher's lounge. I belong, you know, I'm trying to think of funny things, but I can't. So you, kind of where you belong in life, in the front row, back row, you know, first class, third class, where do you belong? But then it's like, okay, I belong in first class. Well, on what jet, in what country, in what language? Like, so now that 22 on Wednesday just takes that, well, just get me in here to here. So I think there's a huge promotion of where you're told to go or where you think you belong somewhere around Wednesday. It could be a little bit, if you get knocked down, like, sorry, you don't have a pass for this secret place, it's because you belong somewhere else. So if you get kicked out of something, it's because you belong somewhere else. But there's a lot of energy there. Now, the Mars-Jupiter conjunction is around belief. So you're going to have some sort of hallelujah moment around what you believe, your religion, what you were told, education, maybe sort of a wake-up call when it comes to travel plans or putting two dots together, seeing an aha moment, a real aha moment of knowledge this week for the Libras. And that squares, by the way, Saturn in Pisces, which is trying to help you find a right lifestyle. So you could say that some big adventure, Pee-wee's Big Adventure, opens up this week with Mars conjuncting Jupiter, and you're just like, oh my God, I've got to go. I've got to go to Egypt and all these other places. Well, the square to Saturn says, yeah, but you're not going to lose your job, and you're not going to fall into your rhythm, and you're not going to let your health go south, and you can't let the lifestyle you have worked on so hard to stay clear get just overwhelmed because you suddenly have a bug to go to a foreign land. So they have to reconcile this passion for this direction and belonging with the reality of the work you've done for yourself.
It's serious, J.